All the words in my mouth that the sea deemed unworthy of letting out, banded together to form a makeshift militia that burrowed bloodily through my tongue and my teeth. So I stood proud in the gallery with my open socket of a mouth for them to see. They just laughed and said, "That boy, that boy's got woe. Whoa. He lives with woe. Whoa. And this girl who I met, whose pride makes her hard to forget, she took pity on me horizontally, but most likely because of my band. And that's all I can get when I'm lonely, and these visions of death seem to own me. In the quiet of the classrooms all across the stacked United States of woe. Whoa. We live with woe. Shoes. My feet are so black and blue, and so are you. Please take me out of my body, yeah, through the palm trees to small California in sweet hypocrisy, floating my senses surround my body. To be is in a dream. A dream.